Our next team develops technology based on the latest scientific research in microvascular imaging, providing reliable decision support tools for faster and better stroke care. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Kim Moritzson of Cercare Medical.
Acute ischemic stroke is a medical emergency. Suddenly, the patient is unable to speak, express himself, or even worse, becomes paralyzed in one half of the body. That's because there's an occlusion of a major artery feeding the brain with blood and oxygen. And therefore, a lesion starts to develop. It's dying tissue over minutes and hours. Therefore, the statistics for acute stroke are also quite severe. There are 15 million cases worldwide each year. Of those, 33% die. If you don't die, there's still a 33% chance that you will have permanent disability. The only thing that we know is really effective in acute stroke is early and effective treatment. And therefore, we need to intervene as early as possible in this disease. So how can we do that? We can do that if we take a look at the entire stroke patient workflow. So the patient experiences symptoms, is brought to the hospital, and then undergoes imaging. But now comes a problem, because the physician needs to triage the patient. So he needs to synthesize a high volume, so hundreds and hundreds of images in his or her mind, and predict where will the disease go with treatment option A and treatment option B. That takes time, and by that time, the lesion might have developed even more. But we can solve that. We can solve that by using predictive AI to help the physician understand where the stroke will develop in different treatment scenarios. That effectively puts the physician on the other side and enables the physician to make the right call at the right time and save the patient from the risk of death and permanent lesions. How can we do that? Well, we can do that because we have insights. This used to be the industry standard in perfusion imaging. And you know, I'm not even sure that we're looking at a stroke patient here. We have novel imaging techniques that sit on CT and MRI scanners that allows us to visualize the tissue at one of the finest level of biological organization, the capillary blood flow. And that sounds technical, but the end result is what you see to the right on this screen. And I guess that now everybody in this room can tell me where the problem is for this patient. So one thing is that we have insight, but we also have predictive AI. So we rely on large databases of previous cases where we know the outcome, we know the response in the patient. And that means that we can now use predictive AI to find the patterns in the developing the disease and then predict where the disease will go for the individual patient. We have Cercare Medical NeuroSuite sitting here right after the scanner, immediately giving the physician the numbers, the quantitative numbers that are necessary to do a correct and efficient intervention. The value is very clear here. So we save time by not spending so much time on actually reading the images and getting to the decision. But we can also save time because now we have the opportunity to send the patient to smaller community hospitals that can then make the same effective treatment as at larger hospitals backed by universities. We are already having a lot of traction with key opinion leaders in the field, and we are seeking signing up commercial partnerships right now, but it doesn't stop here. It doesn't stop here because the technology, the imaging technology that underlies, is also being tested right now with key opinion leader sites in oncology and beyond in traumatic brain injury and Alzheimer's disease. So therefore, with Philips already being a leading innovator in the healthcare, in the HealthWorks case, we see that since we don't have a stroke solution with Philips yet that encompasses the full workflow, this is what Cercare can bring. And together, we can join forces in innovation and develop this beyond stroke to cases such as Alzheimer's disease and oncology. Thank you.